This is episode 12. We're on. The last episode, Windblade defeated the Infernicons or some, whatever their name is. Infernicus team, that's all. Until the baby dinobot escaped. What? It escaped? No! Go after it.
No!
Infernicons, get it. Autobots, go and help. Yes, he got it. I won't let you hurt him! I'll go with the other system. Moving on, Soundwave. It's just you and me. Oh, really? Actually, got it. I skilled in you, Fink. All right, then, Aerobot. Let's see. While they fight, they went after them. That's right, little squirt. Now surrender and come with us. Watch out! Blast it! No. find them. We need to leave. Oh wow, it's a strong girl. Look, don't hurt us, chill. Oh, he likes you. Okay. Okay, you're safe now. Jesus Christ. You saw what he did to those Decepticons? Well, we didn't have any Decepticons in Blue, so I think they're not. But I do think they're still bad guys. Yep, definitely. Okay, you can stop. So we held Silverbolt, he can handle Soundwave. But remember the last trick he did last time? Oh yeah, you're right. The same. Let's go. Jesus Christ. He really beat the living Jesus out of those guys. He really did. No joke. He doesn't like me. Surrender, Soundwave. I'm more skilled than you. We won't win. We will not let you win. And we will free Grimlock's up. Silverbolt, we got him. He set himself free by himself. And also, he's a very good fighter. He just beat the living Jesus out of those evil Cytronian robots. Wait, he did? He got out? Yep. Jesus Christ. And he sent them flying. Yeah, man, was awesome. Yep, definitely. He has a lot of power. Just like his dad. Yeah. Wait. Not right now. Ugh. Time to make the shot. Get off.
Ah! Oh no! Grimlock Jr! Slack, wait!
Now, all of you leave! Blades, guys? Made them all leave. Now, we're alone. Fine then. Since you want that, we could do it. Attach your gun to your arm, huh? Whatever.
No!
But it won't save you for long.
No!
Maybe so, but I can try. Thank you. my blaster. Not today, Soundwave. I won't lose to you. You're right. I will fulfill my master's wish. Who's your master for the last freaking time I have to tell you? I won't give in. And we won't lose you again. This happened a long time ago. We lost. All of us got extinguished. All of us from here was extinguished, but not this time. This is a new beginning. It will get bigger. And we will rule all. He will rule all. The leader. The Omega. What? Who's the Omega? That's his name? No. Never mind. Oh. Yeah, boy. Got you right there, little punk. Where you about looking, so? What's the matter, Silver Bolt? You're too old and weak to handle me? Well, not old, but whatever. You're too weak because without your team, you're nothing. I bet they won't come here. They will come. I was sent here, and they all will. All? There's not all of you to barbarish. There's no all. There's only you guys. That's all we have. You can't defeat me alone. Actually, I can. But against other robots, I can't. I will defeat you, Soundwave. Oh yeah, I got something for you. What the? Yeah, this is what I got from ya.
How can you see?
Music? Oh no, not again!
Like open
doors. What? Oh no. What? You're weak now. Silverbolt, don't give in. No, you will. You will give in to this music. Feel the power of me. It's in me. It's consuming me. I won't give in to your mumble jumble. It's not working.
Wait a minute.
Well, what are you doing?
I don't need all this. Mucinex Fast Max can handle pretty much every symptom.
You're ready for old man.
What? Oh no. What?
I'm
Did it. You defeated him. You did it, so you defeated him, yes. Now, Soundwave, you're under. Now, Soundwave, you're under arrest. We'll take you into prison. Not this time. Bye-bye, suckers. What? He got away. Forget him. Let's just leave.